put the other party needs before yours. Be husk, and that's E, and the second last letter is S. Stick to your issue. Don't waste your energy, please. Don't waste energy by wandering around to other issues, tell about this, tell about that, tell about football, tell about mathematics, SPM paper 2, league. Don't wandering around, don't say nonsense things.
Don't talk about nonsense.
Just stick to your issue and try to negotiate with and when you wandering around and talk nonsense, the opposite party will take the opportunity to channel the issue and you will not get what you want.
Okay.
You see what I mean? The last tip is be husk, the letter T is time your discussion. During the morning, people are more energetic and open-minded. During this time, in the morning, people will tend to have an open mind and will take your option to consideration. And by doing that, people will think rationally about what you are talking about. If you take a discussion after lunch, in the evening, people are sleepy during that time, am I right?
Yeah.
I know all of you will be sleepy at this kind of time. And that is not the best time to negotiate. Because people are less energy and people tend not to have a very stabilized mind at the moment, and they will not think very rational about your option to them.
Okay.
It might be that your option is very best, but because
it's very good,
but because of your timing, you lose what you want.
Okay.
You see what I get?
Yep.
So that's all the tips. Be husk. So just remember, one day when you have to come across with negotiation, remember be husk. Maybe you just remember one or two or three of them, it might come to a successful negotiation.
Okay.
Thank you. So now, I will tell you a little bit before I act with my partner. Today, he will not be Firdausa. I don't know what he will be. So,
you don't know what he will be?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure with his name or his name. Okay. So, this is a simple situation. I need to meet the owner of the land. I have a very big company. And I have to build my company's building. Yes. So, I need some of his land, his private land, so that it will not cause me a problem to build my tower. I can say it's a tower.
Oh.
Okay.
So you want to buy some of his land? He's a landowner.
He's the landowner. So here I would like to buy some of his
land.
And everybody knows, basically people will not sell lands to anyone. Yes, because they want to give to their daughter and sons and such. So ladies and gentlemen, I invite you, Mr. I don't know.
Mr. Firdaus lah.
Mr. Firdaus.